Good morning, America. How are you? It's March 16th. Mark Hennessy coming at you from Penachelle, Guatemala, about 2 blocks from Lake Atitlan. This is the interior of Jardín de Americas. It's a commercial building here in downtown Penachelle. And I'm going to walk you down to an apartment I moved into on Monday. First of all, I'm going to show you something. Well, not much sunlight. So we have our recycling bins right here. Very unusual for Guatemala. Triangular open courtyard. Here we've got a dying eucalyptus tree. You can see the men up there. They're building a palapa up top there on the top of the stairwell. And here's my place. And I'll get you the full effect. Well, so I like garlic. And this is a casa de garlic, ajo. And here we go. This is a 30 square meter or about 320 square foot unfurnished property. There's a flat screen TV that'll never be turned on. Kitchen area, got cabinets, upper and lower. Got this electric stovetop range with a hood, vented hood. You can see my cardboard curtains there. What I like about this place is that the washroom is separate from the shower, so you come in here and get an idea. Here's the one restroom, and there's the view out. Ooh, got a chandelier, isn't that special? Screen windows. Here I've been adding to my furniture. That's I think those are Chippendale chairs, the plastic variety. Oh, I better focus on my refrigerator. This is some mini fridge, like a dorm fridge. Upper, lower, freezer, works pretty good, it's brand new. All right, we'll come into the bedrooms, an open area. The place did come with a bed. This is a full, and I was promised a queen, so we're still gonna deal with that. The curtains go all the way to the floor, I don't know why. That window is about 8 feet in the air. Fuse box, and here we come into the shower area. Quite nice. It's got on-demand hot water from a boiler, not from a suicide shower, the electric shower head you see commonly in Central America. Water's included in the bill, hot water also. So I pay a rent, and I pay an electric bill. I'm going to pick up some more furniture, get some more cardboard boxes, build a table or something. But let me take you on a journey downstairs. So, but quickly, I'm going to repeat my. So this area here is a salon for events, weddings, this type of thing. And the stage actually goes flush against my wall, so I can't wait till they have the first wedding or quinceañera. I'll get invited, I'm sure. So we're coming down a stairwell. It's all sorts of nice commercial ventures here. There's a pizza place, a laundromat, a bakery, a coffee shop. Other restaurants. Brand new building. It's there's Tequero Coffee Lounge. That one's not open. So here's a ramp for skateboarders, because if you were on a wheelchair, you would you wouldn't like the results. Here's the ground floor. Buen día, Ángel. ¿Me preparo un café grande?
¿Americano?
Sí, americano, por favor. Okay. All right, we're going outside now. Here's some of the street life in Pana. So is it Jardín de America. You can see it there. Really nice finishings. Now we're back on the ground floor. I generally have coffee here in the morning. Well, this place is washed and swept on a daily basis. There's a super, he's great. Buen día, joven. Saludo el mundo. So, I'm not Cecil B. DeMille. This may not turn out very well, but. So there's an entrance, automobile entrance, commercial down here. There's a toy store, and these roll-up doors, clothing store. There's another entrance over there. Pretty slick, huh? There's another yuk, eucalyptus, horrible tree. And so, the price is right. I want, if you like, you can play. And why don't you guess what this place rents for per month in quetzales? So a quetzale is worth about 13 cents US today. So if you said 100 quetzal, that would be $13. Of course, you'd lose. So there I am up top over there. That's okie dokie, I promised a video. I hope this one works out. Good morning, America. Where are you? I'm here. And you're not. Here's the bakery. Buen día. Hasta la vista.